Good morning students. In our today's class we are going to start with the another properties related to the ammonia. In our previous class we discussed the physical properties. Here we are starting the chemical property. So our topic is chemical properties of ammonia. Chemical properties of ammonia. In these properties, the first property is basic nature. When we see the structure of ammonia, we see that there is a presence of lone pair on nitrogen atom. Presence of lone pair on nitrogen atom. Due to this, it shows the basic character, and the reaction of this ammonia with water is present in this manner. When we react the ammonia with the water, formation of ammonium hydroxide aqueous solution takes place. And the decomposition of this aqueous solution gives us the ammonium ion and OH minus ions. That is, OH minus ions are present in this aqueous solution. So this reaction shows the basic character. Being the basic nature, it turns the moist red litmus to the blue. Due to the basic nature. That is its litmus behavior. When we react this ammonia with the acids, what kind of product we get? If we react the ammonia with the acid like HCl, then we get the salt NH4Cl there. If we react this ammonium hydroxide with the H2SO4, then we get the ammonium sulfate as a salt. Ammonium sulfate as a salt and water molecule is also there. So this is the basic character shown by these reactions related to the ammonia. Now another character which we have, in this character, reaction with heavy metal salt solution. Reaction with heavy metal salt solution. यानी जो आपका जो हैवी मेटल्स हैं उसके सॉल्ट्स के सॉल्यूशन से जब हम अमोनिया को रिएक्ट करवाते हैं तो किस तरह की रिएक्शन होती है?
We have example there, FeCl3 aqueous solution when reacts with the ammonium hydroxide. The product which we get are FeOH four thrice, ferric hydroxide plus ammonium chloride. This ferric hydroxide is a brown color PPT. Ferric hydroxide is a color of brown PPT.
Now another property is like oxidation reactions.
Another property we have the oxidation reactions shown by the ammonia. Oxidation reactions. Third, oxidation reactions. In these oxidation reactions, when ammonia reacts, we have some examples in this. Ammonia reacts with bromine twice NH3 plus Br2. That is bromine. When ammonia reacts with bromine, we get the nitrogen there and ammonium bromide will form. NH4 Br will form and we get the nitrogen also there. Action of halogens. What happens in case of action with halogens? When ammonia reacts with halogens, like when we react with the chlorine 3Cl2, then we get the salt NH4Cl. In this case we get this salt NH4Cl plus nitrogen. Salt plus nitrogen we get when we react with the halogen. So different